When you're lost in the recesses of your own synapses, the mind wanders into unknown territory. Let the healing embrace of empathy spread its wings and inspire, accepting the fallibility of the mind. For today, there is strength in seeking help, in nurturing communities that build kinder, more mindful paths that inspire our successors to keep walking the road that leads us to being well.